What does a huge cavity look like before a dental filling? Have you ever wondered what a huge cavity looks like before a dental filling? Today, we'll take you inside the complete cavity removal and tooth decay treatment process using stunning 3D medical animation. Tooth decay is one of the most common dental problems worldwide, affecting millions of people in the USA, Canada, and globally. When bacteria in your mouth produce acids that attack tooth enamel, a cavity forms. If left untreated, this tooth decay can lead to severe tooth sensitivity, pain, and even require root canal prevention measures or oral surgery. Let's explore the complete cavity treatment procedure step by step. First, during your dental visit, your dentist performs a thorough dental checkup to assess the extent of tooth decay. Using specialized tools and sometimes x-rays, they determine whether a simple composite filling will restore your tooth or if more extensive dental treatment is needed. Once the cavity is confirmed, the dental procedure begins. Your dentist administers local anesthesia to ensure you're comfortable throughout the cavity filling procedure. This prevents tooth sensitivity and pain during the tooth drilling process. Next comes the cavity removal phase. Using a high-speed dental drill, your dentist carefully removes all the decayed tooth material. This tooth decay removal is crucial because any remaining bacteria could continue damaging your tooth structure. The drilling creates a clean space for the dental filling, ensuring proper tooth restoration. After complete tooth decay removal, your dentist prepares the cavity for the composite filling. They apply a special bonding agent that helps the filling material adhere securely to your natural tooth structure. This step is essential for long-lasting dental restoration. Now comes the composite filling application. Unlike older metal fillings, modern composite fillings are tooth-colored materials that blend seamlessly with your natural teeth. Your dentist applies the composite filling in layers, using a special curing light to harden each layer. This creates a strong, durable tooth restoration that looks completely natural. The composite filling is then shaped and polished to match your bite perfectly. Your dentist ensures the filling doesn't interfere with your normal chewing function and maintains proper oral health. Proper dental care after your cavity treatment is essential. Maintain excellent dental hygiene by brushing twice daily, flossing regularly, and using fluoride toothpaste. These dental tips help prevent future cavity symptoms and protect your healthy teeth. Regular dental checkups every 6 months allow your dentist to catch tooth decay early, often before you experience any cavity symptoms. Early detection means simpler cavity treatment and better tooth care outcomes. In the USA and Canada, modern dentistry offers advanced cavity filling procedures that are quick, comfortable, and highly effective. The entire dental procedure typically takes just 30 to 60 minutes, and most patients return to normal activities immediately after their dental visit. Remember, preventing tooth decay is always better than treating it. Practice good oral hygiene, limit sugary foods and drinks, and never skip your dental checkup appointments. These simple dental tips can save you from complex dental treatment and help maintain your healthy teeth for life. If you're experiencing tooth sensitivity, visible holes in your teeth, or pain when eating, these are common cavity symptoms. Don't delay your dental visit. Early cavity treatment prevents the need for root canal prevention procedures or more extensive oral surgery. This 3D animation demonstrated the complete cavity removal and composite filling process. Understanding this dental procedure helps reduce anxiety about dental care and encourages better oral health practices. Subscribe for more medical animation content that makes dentistry and oral health easy to understand. Your journey to healthy teeth starts with knowledge and proper tooth care.